What it do, YouTube? It's right there, man. We back in the chat. We cooking up another banger, man. Today, man, we got GoPro footage of Costa Rica. A cruise ship, man, capsizing when it get hit by a rough sea. Now, me, I'm one of them people. I'm traumatized, and I never ever been on a boat. I just believe in giant squids, kraken, giant. I believe in the ocean. There's something down there to come get me, bro. I believe as soon as I touch foot on the cruise, something to come to get me. And they say, hey, go with your gut instinct. And I ain't never did it. And this is the reason why I won't be going on a cruise. Unless I peer pressure myself.
When you're starting a business, every dollar...
Y'all probably like, Devin, you got to take a risk. No, sir. Look at that shit.
Oh my God.
Look at it. Hey, Miss Betty White was almost out of here. Miss Betty White was almost gone. You see how she grabbed that table? Look, Miss Betty White was out of here. Look. Watch.
Oh my God.
Look. And Shorty had them reflexes, Shorty was gone. Shorty was out of here. What's the whale that ate Pinocchio was gonna get her ass? Can't do it, boo boo.
Oh my God!
Look at that. Hey, shout out to my dude right here in the green shirt. I got you. Shout out to my dude in the green shirt. He got her ass with the worm. Like, I got you, baby. If you don't give my man no cake later. He need to give my man some cheeks. She need to give my man some cheeks later on, because he just risked his life to save your life. Ooh. They be sideways. Do they get a refund? Nigga, I have a PTSD for the rest of my life. Nigga, do I get a check? Do I get to sue this company? And them niggas probably had to sign a waiver before they got on that boat. Anytime I gotta sign a waiver, I don't wanna do it. This tell me I ain't trying to live life. If I gotta jump from an airplane and it's not 100% chance that I'm gonna make it to the ground, you must sign a waiver. No. To get on this roller coaster, you might sign a waiver. No. If it ain't the trampoline house, I'm not signing no waiver. Look at this, man. I could have been gone.
Oh, Rose.
Yes, I'll rewind it again. Look at this. Nigga, it's kids on the boat! And I can't swim either? I would've been suing for something. That ain't even funny, nigga. I'm straight. That's why I'm laughing, bro. You ever laugh because you uncomfortable? Bro, I can swim to save my life. I can tread water, but when it comes to the ocean, the sea, the creek, the river, if I can't see at the bottom of it, I'm not going in it. I promise you, bro. Like, I believe in all the giant squids, krakens, three-headed sharks. Nigga, it's another world down there. I believe all that, bro. I'm not playing with it. I'm not playing with my life. I don't care what y'all call me, crazy, the range, conspiracy theory. Nigga, Now you get me on the boat, I'm high in my mind. And I'm probably on a perk 30. I ain't never popped the perk in my life. Ain't no way, they streaming. Crazy. Niggas in the water. And don't be one of those scientific people. Well, sharks and whales don't migrate in this time of the weather. How the hell you gonna tell a shark that he finna go up the street at any time he want? They don't migrate over this season. Nigga, I don't care what you say. I believe it's a shark in that water every day. If it ain't a shark, it's a whale. If it ain't a whale, it's a stingray. If it ain't a stingray, it's a squid in that bitch. If it ain't a squid, it's a piranha in that thing to me. And I'm just being 1,000, bro. I can't do it, bro. My family want me to go on a cruise now. I ain't even text their ass back. They got me all the way bumped. Don't you hear him? John! Shelly! Nigga, you don't know where your family is, nigga. I'm traumatized. Nigga, I probably would have had my son around because I don't never go nowhere without my kid. Traumatized. Because y'all niggas want to go on vacation. Hey, I'm just talking, bro. I ain't never been out the hood, so I get to talk, bro. But I guess what? I ain't never been flipped over in no goddamn boat, I tell you that. I won't be like the dude off what's Elroy off Friday. I'm the type of nigga that say I wouldn't move out of the suburbs until if I ever got a check. As soon as I got my check, I was out of here. I gotta have some money, bro. I gotta have some money put up for my son for me to do some skydiving or some boat or some Costa Rica shit. I just gotta have some money put up for my son. I just can't be like, hey, let's go on vacation and some shit like this happen, bro. And I get swept away by the current because I'm steamy as hell. Or undertow grab my ass or something like that. I can't do it, bro. I'm let y'all do the vacation shit, take the pictures, make it look cool, fantastic. I'm let y'all do that. I'm not getting on no boats. Not getting on no cruises. I'm not getting on no swim with dolphins. I'm not playing with the ocean, bro. If I can't control it, I'm not doing it. I barely want to fly airplanes. But as far as this video, man, I hope everybody is safe in this video. I'm not laughing to make fun. I'm laughing because I'm scared. That's my worst fear. I don't care about getting shot, stabbed, nigga jumped, car crash. My worst fear is the ocean, drowning. That's my worst fear ever. Snakes, bears, lions, tigers, I don't care. The ocean? Me being stuck in the middle of the ocean, nigga, this is my worst fear. And that's why I'm laughing, because I'm uncomfortable with the situation. But look, appreciate y'all for tuning in this video. Like the video. Comment down below. 3 subscribes to the family, man. It's crazy. I hope everybody is safe. I appreciate y'all, man. Tune in to the next video.